I feel that the ultimate goal of any chiropractor is functional restoration, a returning an injured patient to an active and productive life. Ideally, this will include eliminating both the pain and the problems leading to it. The healing broom is an indispensable tool at achieving just these goals. The four stages of injury typically describe the reaction to any musculoskeletal injury: the acute stage, the subacute stage, the chronic stage, which, by the way, if the injury is not too severe and the treatment is appropriate, the problem area heals and the condition may never actually reach this stage, and finally, the remodeling stage, whereby the body attempts to return to normal structure and function. The body responds to the demands placed on it. This is called SAID, or specific adaptation to imposed demand. And if the demand is sufficient, the injury heals with no residual defects or problems. If the demand is not appropriate, if the injury is too severe, or if the treatment is inadequate, there may be residual or chronic deficits. I have found the healing broom to be a particularly remarkable medical device in providing specific imposed demands that will therefore give predictable results in specific adaptational recovery in these three stages of injury: the subacute, chronic, and remodeling stages. This is not only just true with our in-house treatment, but it also allows us to provide the patient with an especially effective tool that allows them to play a supremely proactive role in their own recovery. Also, because this device is so eminently portable, they can use it at home, on the road, at work, on vacation, in the park, or anywhere they wish to continue promoting their goal of health and wellness. In summary, I consider the healing broom to be an important partner in the essential focus of all patient care, which must be the promotion of patient independence during functional restoration, as well as when full recovery is not possible, and assisting patients in helping themselves proactively in the goal of chronic pain management. Thank you, Healing Broom.